So here we are at 138 Westview Boulevard in Spartanburg, about a mile from the Beacon. We're looking at a four-bed, one-bath, freshly remodeled. It's coming on the market here, right here at the middle of November. I don't think it's going to last long. You're literally 10 minutes or less to Best Buy on 29, 5 minutes to Main Street. Downtown Spartanburg. I'm in the backyard. I wanted to tell you a couple quick things and then I'm going to be quiet. You're literally, your backyard is just about where your kids are going to go to school. So the schools are right here. It's a big backyard, plenty of room for the dogs, all fenced in. Beyond that, when you get inside, you're going to notice that there's residue from the carpet. We haven't even got the vacuum on it yet. I'm making this video maybe a little prematurely, but we're going to get it out there. We actually already had somebody stop by today and want to take a look at the place as we were finishing up. We're going to get it on the market, and we're going to ask $55,000. We are looking at the possibility of an owner finance. It would be a 15-year loan. We don't do 30s. It's just not what we do. Contact information will be available, you know, and we can even come on out, let you take a first-hand look at the place, but take the quick tour and see what you think. Give us a call and we'll put an application together for you.